Welcome, guys. We're going to go on duty. So, we're going to try to catch some bad guys. Alright, we'll go ahead and take this call. Officer needs assistance. Check the map. Looks like the map's not working. Ready, here we go. Okay, I guess that's not gonna work. What the hell is going on? Alright, now that I got that situation fixed, let's check the map. That car wasn't letting me out. You know what? I got a better way of chasing this guy. Move out the way. So the suspect's gonna be running down the freeway. Stop running or I'm gonna tase you. Better stop running. Stop running. Normally if you point at them, they stop. I guess he's gonna get tased. Taser missed. We're gonna go and frisk him. Oh, this guy had a weapon. His ID, Blake Wood. Okay. Actions, we're gonna grab him. Run them back to our squad car. I wish they'd fix the background noise to this. Sounds like you're sitting in a jailhouse or something. Alright. Dispatch, show me back to service, heading back to the PD to return one to jail. Got one in custody. Show me en route. This is going the right way. Looks like it is. Flag. take this guy in and get him booked in and processed. Get off that toilet. He's been arrested. I noticed my horn had a fire truck horn, so definitely want to fix that as quick as possible. That siren, yeah, air horn too. Yes, we'll take that. There's my card. Much better. Nah, where you at? Running up the road here. Let's get up here. Oh, there he is. Sorry, buddy. B card. I didn't want to frisk him again. Stop it. Grab him. Oh my God. What was that? How she recovered that car, I don't know. I thought I was gonna have to call everybody else out here. Yeah, let's get back to the scene. Whoa! A lag spike. Holy crap! Dude! Lady, you gotta pay attention to what you're doing. What the? Really? Looks like Peter got killed. Oh my God. Really, people? I'm about to start writing tickets now. Come on. What is going on? Worked by the PD too. Running, catch him in a second. EMS has shown up. There they are. Just gonna try to catch this guy running down the road here. You're way up here. Handcuff him. Mm-hmm. Knew it. Weapon. When one draws a gun, just remember, folks, the other's gonna draw a gun. I'll grab you. Take you back to the squad cars. The station's right off to the right, so I'll go ahead and transport this guy. Know it. So I'll be taking two into custody. Let's get rid of this guy. You follow me. Grab you since you're drunk. Oh, come on, drop the fence. And this is the stuff we have to deal with in this game. I'm saying I don't like it. Oh my god, this guy's gonna take a sweet time to come up here. Since you want a lollygag. I know. Real life, that's not how it works, but it's a video game. They allow us to get away with stuff like that. Now, if you do get too far away from the suspect, like what, I ran back to my car to go get it, to bring him back into jail, then he'd have took off on me. Click the lights. Grab her out. Close that door. Leave the AC running for that guy. No police brutality. Trust me. I'm up to 58 arrests because I've learned. I did fucking frisk her. Actions. Frisk. Yeah, see? Once again, ID card. Alright, she goes to jail. Oh, we're out there. Go and get my health up. The DUI don't really count because they try not to count the DUIs because it's just. Alright, we're going to try to do a regular patrol and see if we see anything. I won't respond to that. Because the chances are the intoxicated person was the person I just picked up. We're going to ignore this light. Let's see if we can find some violations on parking. No, I'm not responding to that because you're just going to keep repeating the same thing. That's another thing he likes to do is repeat the same call outs. Can't wait for this new update that's supposed to be coming because it's supposed to give us some better call outs. We're supposed to be doing some work with the AI. I'm not a tow truck. Call the tow truck. Oh! Yeah, I'll go ahead and take it. Well, I guess it's two of them. Well, we'll go get to that one in a minute. No valid parking permit. They used to have blocked on or parked on sidewalk. What happened to it? Issue that one, and some of them you can actually walk up to the side and request a tow truck. Unfortunately, that's just a parking offense. So. Oh, it is a no parking zone. Look at it. Oh well. Get up here. Looks like it's gonna be over here. Looks like it's gonna be that blue car. I'll flip around. I only had it happen once where I wanted to issue a ticket to someone's car and get it towed. They ran out. The next thing I know, no license plate. Anyways, they ran out and jumped in the car and started to take off on me. I don't know if it was just a freak incident or what. Okay, it's not going to clear it until I go to the car. Alright, so I gotta go to the tow truck. No, yes, we'll take that. Yes, it did clear it. Thank you. Yeah, armed robbery. I'm not playing chances. I'm going to break out the shotgun. Just because I'm expecting problems. Let's see if we can peek around the corner. Okay, it says they're up there. Shotgun in the trunk of the car. No, I'll do it on my back. Oh, I'm still gonna need it. See that. Oh, yep, they're at the cafe. Can't see if I'm okay. I heard shots fired. Oh, come on, lady, don't. Hey! Of course, naturally, she's gonna run. And since you're gonna run, just hopefully she don't turn and start shooting. Oh, what? Get her name. Oh, come on. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oops, sorry, language. What the? Okay. They're gonna make us run it. After this, so I just wait on transport to get her, and then I guess we'll go ahead and call it a night. It's all yours, Deputy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this was another episode of Flashing Lights. Hope you enjoyed. Please remember to subscribe, hit that like button, and remember, hit the bell notification so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. All right. On that note, good night, folks.